So I was thinking about this, and if you ate nothing but sweet corn, you would pass nothing but sweet corn, which then theoretically you could eat again and then pass again and have an endless supply of food.
FBI, open up!
What is popping? My name is Dylan Evans, and today I'm going to be doing a video I said that I wasn't going to do. I generally sat there when people asked and were going, no, I'm not going to do that. I don't want to do that. Anyway, I'm doing it. I am going to be reacting to some TikToks. Yes, I'm pretty sure everybody watching this video knows what TikTok is by now. It was basically Musical.ly, but it can also be very, very cringy. And I don't know if this is just me, but I don't handle cringiness very well. It just makes me want to die. And the videos I'm going to be watching are actually videos that I have never seen before. So this is literally my live reaction. Okay, let's get into it. But first, a quick whip. Here we go! Okay, so let's react to some TikToks. This video is called The Best TikTok Video / Cringe Compilation. Okay.
Beautiful.
I am?
Totally. But I'm really into blondes. Later.
Oh my god. I did not think it'd start like that. We've went there straight away. Let's just say what everybody's thinking. Actually, I don't want to say it. Let me tell you in the medium of song. Make you feel like cheating. I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a big fucking nonce. I mean, to genuinely think this fella has recorded this, watched it back and went, yep, that's perfect. There is absolutely nothing wrong with that. These girls are like, they look about 9 or 10 years old, and he's well into his 50s. Let's move on. I hope they're not all like this, or this is going to be a dodgy video.
This time, no rules, no punishments, and no more secrets. Baby, you got me.
I genuinely thought he was messing. Do you know, it's about 2 seconds into this video, you think, oh, this is sarcastic. Then you slowly start to realise that, no, it was not sarcastic. Also, he was doing that thing sexy with the belt. That's like something your dad would do when you're a kid. Just, not good at doing it. Let's move on anyway. I'm a new soul, I came to this strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about how to kill and take. I'm not hurting the fact that two girls are kissing, by the way. Right, what I want to go back to here, let me explain myself. What I want to go back to is, think of what they're sitting in the room alone doing. So at that bit towards the end when they are kissing, they are literally going... Next one.
Oh, you're with that dude now? All right, check this out.
Nope. Come on. Again, the same thing with this fella. He's recorded it, watched it back and went, that is sick. And I love that putting the hat on afterwards was like, yeah, that'll top it off. That'll really get them wet. Oh my God. Girl, you make me wanna get you pregnant. Girl, you make me wanna get you pregnant. I think the song's worse than that TikTok. That song was, nope, not for me. Next.
Johnny, Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide.
That was horrible. It's that last bit. Open wide. I think that is quite funny.
And baby, when I ride, I wanna ride for you. And baby, when I die, I wanna die with you. Great, you know I'ma keep it stacked like $1,000 boo. great.
I've just realised who that is. That's one of Sid's toys in Toy Story 1. There we go! Yeah! The little toy from Toy Story's got TikTok. Oh, isn't that nice?
Your ass is mine for the next 24 hours.
Oh.
And I'm gonna take my sweet time with that ass.
Why do people think it's okay to record stuff like that and upload it to the internet? They're fine with that. They think, yeah, this is acceptable, this is funny.
And you know we up front. I see you whining and grinding up on that pole. I know you see me looking at you and you already know I wanna fuck you.
This is, videos like this make me scared to ever become a parent. Imagine walking in on your son or your daughter and they are doing one of them videos. I mean, I'd rather catch them having a wank. Genuinely, I'm sorry to say that, but I really would. Because they're posting this stuff on the internet and then stupid YouTubers from across the world, even stupid places like Liverpool, are taking the piss out of them. One more before I explode.
Oh, you're with her now? Okay. I guess I'll just have to show you what you're missing.
This has got to be the perviest fella I have ever seen. I mean, I've just sat there and said I wouldn't want my kids doing videos like this. People's granddads are out there being pervs on TikTok. Okay, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, if you smiled, if you want me to do more, you need to smash that like button. Actually, you need to smash that like button! Smash it, goddammit! Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. There's gonna be plenty more videos to come. I never know how to end these videos. I never know how to. I don't like saying. Should I say bye? I don't wanna say bye because you should go and watch my other hilarious and relatable content. I know what I can end it with. Let's have a listen to this again. Go!
I found myself a big fucking nonce. She is always right there.